Well, welcome to the old Classic Car Channel, and today we're at the Neil Howard Stage Rally at Oulton Park in sunny Cheshire. Let's go and see what interesting cars are here. It should be a mix of old and new, but obviously we'll be focusing on the old, and there should be quite a variety of cars here, Mark II Escorts, Sunbeam Lotuses, all that kind of thing. Chevette HSR, I think, is booked in. A few interesting cars parked up here. We've got an Alfa 155 and a very tasty Lancia Delta Integrale. The next Bjorn Voldegard Toyota Celica, I think. A little Peugeot. Another Integrale. And at the end here, an Opel Manta Coupe. That looks like fun. Years ago I had a ride in someone I knew. He had an Irmshire I-400 modified Manta Coupe, a bit like this, and that went like a rocket. And on the trailer, Mark II Escort here in the paddock. Nice early RX-7. That's a rotary engine sports car of the mid-1980s. Yeah.
I do have to just correct what I said earlier. It's got a message from Brian Conley.
The great thing about a meeting like this is there's always something interesting to have a look at. We've got a Darien up in the sky here. Another rover underneath. And here at Oulton Park today there's all sorts of rally cars dotted around, including this Ford Escort Mk2. One of many, many Escorts that are here today, mixing it with the Sunbeam Talbots and Mk5s and all sorts of things. There's several different championships taking place on the same day. So there's a real variety of cars, rally cars, etc., taking to the track and the various different stages that are being held throughout the day here today on a very autumnal morning and afternoon here at Oulton Park in Cheshire. Got another Mk2 Escort here, hiding under its tent. Of course, Andrew's Heat for Hire was one of the well-known sponsors of the Russell Brooks Opel Mantas back in the day, so this name has been around rallying for a very long time. Got a Ford Escort Mk2 just left the refueling bay. Followed by an E36 BMW. And now we're down at what is normally the last corner before the pit straight, but I think they're running in the reverse direction for this particular stage. So it's worth having a little crawl around the public car park just in case there's something of interest. And over here we've got a very clean Irmshire i200 Opel Manta Coupe. Let's have a quick look around here. This is absolutely immaculate car. Such a sleek design in a coupe, I always thought would look way nicer than the hatch. Of course, an essential item with any day event like this is sandwiches, and here we've come back to the car just to grab a quick bite to eat, and then we're going to head over the bridge over there and go and spectate on that high raised up banking over there, which is a really good spectator spot.